الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وبعد. As many of you are aware, our brothers at Masjid Al-Wahyain are collecting funds to purchase a masjid as a permanent base after being forced to leave their old premises. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the hadith collected by Bukhari and Muslim, "Man bana masjidan lillahi ta'ala, whoever builds a masjid for Allah the Most High, yabtaghi bihi wajha Allah, seeking by this the face of Allah, bana Allahu lahu baytan fil jannah, then Allah will build for him a house in paradise." And I was fortunate enough to visit the community and witness the efforts of our brothers and sisters in Masjid Al-Wahyain in educating the youth and the Muslims in Minnesota and the wider area. And these efforts are amazing and they deserve our support. And we thank Allah Azza wa Jal for allowing the da'wah of Ahlul Sunnah to spread to nearly every major city, and yearly we continue to see its growth and development. And one of the reasons for this is the cooperation that we see between the people of the Sunnah all over the world. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said in the Quran, وَتَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَلَا تَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ, aid one another in righteousness and piety, in the spread of Islam and the Sunnah. Do not aid one another in sin and transgression. It is upon us to support our brothers in this endeavor, especially when we see them yearly supporting the other masajid and centers upon the Sunnah throughout the country. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant them success. We ask Allah azza wa jalla to protect them and to protect us. Wa jazakumullahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.